A while back, I was accused falsely of rape against a lying woman named Rihanna Little. This is the testimony of one of my witnesses.
I did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit her.
I did not. Oh, hi, Maurer.